First, we are very glad that we are here and we can play the three games because we have many very young players without international senior basketball experiences. We played, I think, very well the first half, but still the home team started to play defense better. Then we missed many 2 points. Shots from the middle distance, and when the spread was about 13-14, everybody knew that the game is over. When I compare the rebounds, home team 33, we only 46, we only 33 turnovers. We our team 15, home team only 8. This is the difference, and we try to play tomorrow and against Polish team the last game for the victory and to stay here. We will see what we have.
Okay, thank you, head coach. We have player number 4, Jan Vesela. Your comments about the game?
How the coach said, we were playing really good first half, the second half. We stopped play our game and the Latvian team play really good in offense and they take a lot of rebounds and we close at this. And Jakobsson, player on the bench, very really good today and we couldn't stop her.
Thank you, Jana. Do you have any questions to head coach Waverka? Okay.